that 2021, that last 6 seconds, I think that nowadays I never watch that thing. That is past. I don't want to stay in that glory frame. But that was a moment where every one of us felt like, okay, this is what the victory. I think, can you see this? That's a band from London 2012. That reminds me about that day, so that period. So in 2012, was like not only it was important for us as an Indian player, but it was really important for us because we didn't qualify in 2008. And throughout that 4 years, 8, 9, 10, and 11, every media, every people were behind us. Why? What is happening with Indian hockey and why we didn't qualify for the Olympics? So that was a black day for us. So the preparation for the Olympic Games started with a Spain trip. So we almost played 10 to 12 matches there, a couple of test matches, a three-nation tournament. And by the time we reached the Olympics, we were like played almost the major part of the Olympics. And we reached there, the first match against Holland was a better super game. We hauled them like anything and we held them. But after that, the performance started to drop down. And as you said, it was really bad for us to say. I mean, still, it is really hard for me to remember those days because losing all the matches in a major, even like Olympics games, was really tough to accept. And once we done with that, when we came back, the reaction from all the medias, the politicians, the people were like really hard. Being a youngster, it was really hard for me to accept that, you know. After the Olympics, the coaches took some harsh decisions. They changed all the seniors out from the team and they started to give youngsters more chances. After this 2013 World Cup, Junior World Cup, Manpreet came, Akash Deep, Raman Deep, Rupinder, and Dhirendra Lakra came. Raghu Dand was there, S.V. Sunilacharya was there. So that was a bunch of group where you can say that, okay, we are almost the same age group. And the first starting thing was like a Commonwealth Games where we won a silver medal, and that was the strike. You said, yes, this young team can achieve something. So that helped us to believe in ourselves. And by the time we reached in the Asian Games, we were like, all like, yes, we can. This group can achieve something, and that young blood helped us, you know, to change the face of the Indian hockey into the new version of Indian hockey. We worked really hard. We worked really hard from 2012 till 2016 to make the change. Make the change in the view of people, make the change in our belief, make the way of change in the result. Everything, we worked really hard. And when we knew that, okay, we could have done much better, still you couldn't do it. And you had that kind of, what is called, one negativity, you know, that pain, a small mistake. A small mistake in an easy match changed the entire view of that Olympic Games. So that match was against Canada, which we end up in a 2-2 draw. Otherwise, the entire tour was really good for us. We are the only team which beat Argentina, who was the winner of the tournament. And the rest of the matches were really close. Everyone celebrates, right? When they win, they celebrate. And the same amount of pain happens when you lose. And I'm a person, I express this. I cry. I don't cry in front of people. I go and sit in the goalpost and I cry. Because when you don't express, when you don't take off your emotion, that will stay there. And that will stay there and that will hurt you for lifelong. So I didn't want to do that. I accept it and I reacted to it and I overcome it. And okay, when I look back into that, I learned a big thing and which helped us last Olympics. And from 2016 to 20 was like Okay, there were a lot of things. Coaches changed, new coaches came, but still we were in a progress. You know, the core group was almost similar. Players know that what they need to do and what is their responsibilities are, and they know that, okay, on the field, the players are the responsible person who need to perform and get the result to India. And in 2018, I think we were doing good, but we missed a couple of areas. Where in 2018, again in the finals, Champions Trophy, we lost to Australia. In Asian Games, that was really unfortunate. In the semi-finals, we lost, but still, we believed in ourselves. That's the best part, because every step, we believed and we felt that we can do better. See, that realization helped them to come back to this pitch and work hard. That 2021, that last 6 seconds, I think that I never watch that thing, because that is past. I don't want to stay in that glory frame. But that was a moment where every one of us felt like, okay, this is what the victory. This is how sweet it was, and how sweet it is. We realized it. And for me, that was totally different, because you know, that match was really close and we were leading 4-5. And I think maybe for me, they got that PC. Because I'm a person, I'm a goalkeeper, 365 days, I stay behind that helmet. And no one recognized me. When I walk outside, no one recognized me. They says, if I says, I'm Sreejesh PR, oh, are you the goalkeeper? He says, yes, I'm the goalkeeper. Okay, that was my recognition. But after that 6 seconds, now people start to recognize me. If I go to the street, at least one person will come and says, sir, very nice to meet you. So that how my life changed. And that's that 6 second made to me.